That's what they're looking for. It's Cook, the captain, just around the corner.
Big appeal. Yes. Finger is raised. Looked at his partner, and I think he's going to continue to walk off. In the air. To duck it. Dropped. Simple catch. Dropped. England are having a terrible morning.
Oh, he's bowled him. Cutting out the rough. Just talking about how important it is that he goes on and he's giving England a lifeline. Oh, he's edged it. Great catch. Alistair Cook and Stokes back in the game once again.
Well, that's what Alistair Cook was expecting from his Ben Stokes.
That looks out, and it is. Thomasina's finger has gone up. Bit of a send-off going on at the moment.
Bangladesh leading by 244. Adil Rashid has bowled well.
Taken. Think it carried. Not much of a reaction from Stokes or any of the slips. But Bairstow, a good tumbling low catch away to his left, and the wickets continue to fall. Oh. That's amazing. I thought that had spun off the pitch initially, but it's taken the edge. It went straight to slip where Root took the catch. Ooh, it's a big shot. That sounded a very meaty blow. A very meaty blow. Yep, no need for the chest guard now. Should be out. Rashid is the man and takes a simple catch. It was a rank delivery, really, a rank long hop that Kamril could have put anywhere he liked, but a top edge sees it taken by Rashid, who has snuck in with four wickets.
All reverse sweep. What a shot from Ben Duckett. We've seen that throughout 2016 for Northamptonshire.
That, well, talk about reverse sweeps and how difficult they are to use your feet and hit it against the spin over mid off. Some serious skill just in that shot alone.
Lapped fine, and that will be a first 50 in test match cricket for Ben Duckett. It has come at a very important time. That is a very courageous and skillful 50, showing all his qualities. A very poor session. One bad session. So costly.
And it's just cracked under the bat. I think it kept a little low. But for the first time, not the footwork. And the decision to stick with Mehedi is a good one. Big appeal, yes. Yes, it was straight enough, and he's going to have a little chat here with Alistair Cook, but his initial reaction was to walk off. I think he knows this is very, very close.
As we've seen throughout this game, sometimes you can't even hold your breath.
With that, we'll just add a little bit more pressure. Nicely tucked into the leg side. And 50 for Alistair Cook. Very measured 50 today.
Oh, that's just chipped straight in the air. Gary Balance. He will be absolutely distraught. It was a nothing delivery. He's got a leading edge. He could have played it anywhere in the ground. Oh, that, is that going on with the... He's given him out. Is he far enough forward? Is it going on to miss leg stump or go on to hit? He's going to have a chat with Alistair Cook. Alistair Cook was in a similar position with Joe Root. Impact in line. Goes on to hit leg stump. Mehedi Hasan does it again. He's been a real find for Bangladesh in this series. Well, has that gone straight into his hands? It's off the face of the bat. Massive wicket. The England captain has to walk off. He won't be saved by a review this time.
Bat on it. Is there bat on it? Is a big appeal and the finger has been raised. Dalmasinas has no doubt and Bairstow is marching off. He's not reviewing it. Bowled him. Then Stokes cannot believe it. Sakib Hasan has got his man. Oh, he's hit him in front. Is that out? Yes, it is. This is unbelievable stuff. He's referring it. Has he done? Yes, he has. Yeah, that is gone. Good decision by Ravi. And that is another one. He's on a hat-trick.
Taken. Ansari goes. England nine down. Sakib has him.
Astonishing catch.
Close. Given. The finger goes up. England have no reviews left. Stephen Finn has called for a review, but there are no reviews. And Bangladesh have won this second Test match, a famous victory in Dhaka to level the series. And how fitting that it's the young off-spinner, Mehdi Hasan, who has delivered the final wicket.